the best laid plans. No, we don't need to do stealth. Stealth's overrated. Okay, so yeah, let's do it. Let's load up on our frags here, though. There we go. And we need one more revive. And we're good. Let's do this! I don't know if this is it. Is this the last one? I have no idea.
Overlord, facility is down. Requesting immediate evac.
Come on, evac.
Copy, Onslaught. Airspace is clear. VTOL ETA in 4 minutes.
4 minutes? Hang tight. 4 minutes is a lifetime in the battle zone? Oh, shit.
Evac is a no-go till the area has been secured.
Whatever, man.
Copy that, Overlord.
No.
Let
me read. Yeah, explosive barrel for me. Suckers. Come on. Let's go get these guys. Yeah. Oops. Do you have a barrel? You stand inside a barrel? Oh, I'm sorry. Sucker. I can't even see that guy, man.
Oops. Onslaught, we got your ticket out of there. ETA, 3 minutes.
Yeah. 3 minutes? Nice. Good stuff.
Gun down! Stand by!
Is that guy trying to knife me? I don't think so.
Reloading!
Sorry, what didn't happen?
Reload!
On you.
Come on, boys. Yeah, on me.
Copy
that. Straight on me. No? Where the hell am I going here?
Reload!
Son of a bitch. Just gotta go this way, huh? Oh, really? Really, you guys?
Come on.
Come on.
Reloading.
Where's Chavez when you need him? Here, let's fall back here. Fall back. Chavez. Come on, buddy. Give me that big bad LSAT. Thank you. Oh, what? Dude! Don't you reload? Damn. Come on, buddy. You're good. I can't kill a freaking guy, man. I can't kill either of these freaking guys that are up here. They're not showing their faces. Alright. Let's get up here. Let's push up. Yeah. I'm coming to the LZ. Don't worry. Oh, yeah. Owned, baby. Oh, nice. Did you just kill that guy? Did you just myrtleize him? Okay, we're going this way. Nice. Hey, buddy. What? Come on, I see you over there. Oh, famous. Oh, God, sniper. Shit. Let's take out the sniper first. Damn it!
Sniper's down. Move up.
Yeah, we got one sniper, but man, just hits. Damn, man. Can I cancel? I never even tried canceling a reload before, but there we go.
Dropped.
It's all good, man. It's all good, boys. Except there's a bad guy over here. We're gonna go down the stairs. Okay.
Onslaught, breach the security gates and clear that LZ.
Come on, let's breach it. Explosive for the win.
Get to a safe distance.
Yeah, going up here. Don't worry. Safe distance achieved.
Punch through.
Punch through? Okay. That's fine. Punch through, all right. Where are you going? Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. You want a headshot?
Gun down!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, there's another one. Oh, switch those guys. There we go. Come on, go. We got this. This guy's got nothing, man. This guy sucks. I've played Call of Duty before, man. Oh, shit. Get cover. He's got a KSP or some kind of shotgun. Thank you. Yeah! Sweet. Come on, guys. We gotta get the hell out of here. We gotta get to the LZ. This could have been 3 minutes by now. Here we go. There's a helicopter pad right here. Come on. Get up here.
Leave no one behind.
Yeah.
The entire squad must be present to proceed.
We did it! Tell me, is this... I don't know if this last minute... Did we just beat Call of Duty Strike Team? Woo! Yeah! We did! Guys, hurry up!
Roger that.
Jesus, you're so slow. Like, run. Yeah!
Right out of here.
Nice.
Enemy aircraft. Scatter.
Oh god, this enemy aircraft! Oh no! Are you kidding? Oh yeah! Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there. Oh shit. There's lots of enemies! Yeah, I know, freak. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha! Woo! 4-kill? Was that a 4-kill? Oh yeah. Totally was, man. 4-kill. Why don't you just call it a freaking quad right on the left? Yeah. Oh, I love this. The freaking auto aim is just awesome. It's hilarious. Yeah. Oh, there's the helo. I'm trying to get the helo, man. Oh, did we get it? Yeah! No, it wasn't you. It's all me, man. It was all me. Oh, God. Dude. No. Are they all alive? I think we're okay.
Okay.
Yes. Get on the VTOL. Get on the VTOL now. I repeat now. We did it! I hope there's an awesome ending cutscene. Oh yeah, baby. And we left no one behind. Our full squad is alive. Woo! We did it! Come on, give me a freaking kick-ass ending cutscene right here.
Is it done?
Oh, yes, done. They engaged as you predicted. They believe it was destroyed along with the building.
What?
Good. We move to the next phase. They've stoked the fire. Soon they will feel the flames.
Menendez! No! No! That was Menendez. Oh my god. Is that it? Is it over? Or is there another... Oh my god. Seriously? Is there like a bonus mission set?
Thank you for joining us tonight on NSN. Here's a recap of tonight's stories.
What?
In one of the biggest election upsets in U.S. history, Congresswoman Bosworth, once considered a political sacrificial lamb, has won the U.S. presidency.
Yeah.
President-elect Bosworth topped in key conservative swing states with growing tech markets by dedicating to increased investment in emerging technologies such as AI, advances in unmanned drones to keep soldiers at home, and greater emphasis on global cybersecurity to prevent attacks like those seen in 2018.
Yeah, drones, right?
But the story that trended highest today, Odysseus denounced the U.S. presidential elections as a sham, demanding to end the passive warmongering of unmanned drone technology and the lifting of internet restrictions to return the web to its rightful owners, the people. The sanctioning of the one percenters who continue to manipulate world events for their personal gain. Now, our feature story, Cordis DA, the first ever organization to implement.
Wow. That's insane, man. That totally leads into Black Ops 2, doesn't it? Okay, I thought that was a really good... Oh, I thought that was this was a really good game, man. Honestly, for an iOS game and or Android, I'm not sure if it's even on Android, but I thought it was really well done. It had the Black Ops and Black Ops 2 storyline, obviously leading right into the Black Ops 2 storyline, but it had that Infinity Ward feel, you know what I mean? I think that was it was fantastic. It's a little difficult to do commentary with an iOS game like this, and the controls are always a little awkward. But hopefully you guys stuck with it with me here on Call of Duty Strike Team. So job well done. And there are some survival maps that I will play as well. There are 3 survival maps. So I'm going to play through those at some point here in the future. All right, guys. That's it for now. I'm Spider, and I'm out.